It's about family. It's always been about family.
My name's Markwe, Dr. Markwe, a scientist interested in the supernatural. Assisting me in this exploration of the unknown was Eleanor, Nell, who could look back into the past, and Theo, something of a witch, who could see into the future. This is Luke, who didn't believe in anything, until evil, patient and waiting, made him change his mind. What does it take to convince you that the dead do not always rest in peace? But some houses, like Hill House, are born bad.